Welcome back, boys and girls. We finally have made it to the next video. Hope you guys weren't sweating it too long. Haven't even got out of my limo yet. I'm gonna go ahead and buy this place. Nice little condominium, you know. Not too shabby. It's another place to save my game, basically, and save my limo. I put my limo in here. Is it long enough? Is my garage long enough for my limo? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Get in there, girl. Yeah. Let's quickly save the game. I think that'll give me my health back. Then we're going to go and do the next mission. Whatever mission is available. I don't even know what it is. Let's quickly go into my wardrobe real quick. Quickly. Can I say quickly a couple more times? That's what I want to do. Wardrobe. I'm in the wardrobe. This is just like my house in Grove Street. It's crazy. It's basically the exact same room. Let's remove a few items. Let's get rid of that hat. Since one of the big issues was the hat. Y'all didn't like the hat. Fair enough. Okay. Personally, I just thought it made CJ look a little interesting. Let's get rid of the shirt. And we'll just have CJ look like that. Alright, maybe we'll get some tattoos or something. I haven't done any tattoos so far, which is weird, because normally I do a lot of tattoos. But, you know, what can I do? It is what it is. Let's get the fuck out of here, go do a mission. That's what y'all here to see, I think. Maybe you're here to see me, obviously. But you also want to... Hello! Excuse me. Just gonna take that. You don't need it. You don't need this car. You don't need this car. We're good. There we go. And, it's worth the cop chase. This car. It is. I like these vehicles. They're like little gangster slam vans. Oh, it even has the hydraulics, which makes me hate this specific vehicle. Oh, God. Hop! 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 Didn't hop. Hop, damn it. Where the fuck am I going? Oh God, I can't drive this thing. Get the fuck out of my way, everybody. Can't steer, can't use my camera because of the hydraulics. Ugh. Let's go to the other dragon mission. That's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go and finish off these people. Before I do that, actually, I need to go to my map. See where there's a gun store. Over here. Ammunition will be my friend. We will convene there. Buy some weapons. Still got the cops chasing me. That's annoying. Ah. Get off my nuts. Rainbow flags everywhere in San Francisco. They're everywhere in San Francisco. You know why. You know why they're there in San Francisco. Let's get into this gun store. Buy some guns. Actually, the reason I'm going to this gun store is for body armor. And that's pretty much the only reason I'm going in here. I want some armor. Thank you. Because the next mission's about to get crazy. And let me see. Assault rifles. AKs. Ugh. Rifles. Sniper rifle. I'll buy it. Buy some ammo for that bad boy. Who knows? It could come in handy. We also want some SMGs. We need the SMG ammo. We do. This next mission is gonna require it quite a bit. So here we go. Gonna go to the mission and kill some people. Now where the fuck? How the hell do I get there? I can't drive this truck. I on second thought, I hate this truck. This truck sucks. I like the way it looks. That's about it. Everything gets in my... This thing is like a fucking icicle. Like, it slides around like it's on ice. Oh. You wanna fight me? You wanna fight Carl Johnson? Fight Carl Johnson, I fucking dare you. Taking your car too, bitch. What? Don't ever fight me again. Hopefully this thing will not be gliding on ice. Hopefully. We need to take a quick right to get to where we need to go. Not on this road, though. This road should work. Excuse me. What's your name? We're close to where we need to get to going. It's a long drive. There's a lot of driving in this game, which is one of the reasons why the radio is so fantastic. It gives you so much time to listen to the radio. It's a good thing in this game. Radio is just wonderful. Excuse me. Take this left turn here. Bye, Zip. Oh god, trolley! We're good. Stupid San Francisco trolley cars beating my way. What not? Here we go. We're here. We're at the mission. We are at the mission, boys and girls. We are going to kill some people. Hopefully not a policeman. Boom. I can't even park. There, I gotta get out of my car. It's crazy.
Hey, Holmes. I'm up here. Go around the back.
Okay, Cesar. Going around the back for you. Here we go. Up the stairs. Cesar, where are you? There you are. Hello, Cesar.
Hey, man. Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
I knew getting that sniper rifle ammo would be a good idea.
They got men on the roofs watching over the pier.
Phone call? Telefono? Hola? ¿Cómo está?
Hey, that was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Xbox 360 loves to skip dialogue.
Shit,
I don't know why.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open.
Damn it, you guys. Y'all suck. No shooting our boys.
Shit, they walked right into it.
Those are our boys you're shooting at.
One of those triad boys is down. There's some more to the right.
I'm working on it. Shut up, Carl, or Cesar, or whoever you are. CJ. I got it. People are alive.
That busing was tight.
Yeah, I was pretty good. I know. Oh, it's Mike T-Bone. Torino. Or T-Bone. Not Mike Torino, it's definitely T-Bone. Rider.
Hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Yeah, where is Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino.
We're gonna wipe out the whole syndicate in this video. Everything.
Shit. He'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke.
No, what are you doing? Don't drive away. These fools right now. It's time to murder some people. Find and kill T-Bone Mendez. Where are you going? What you doing? Who you shooting at, boy? What? What you got? Ow! Ow! Alright, you're getting... let's see if I can blow up this car. Yeah, Ken! Ow! Car got the fucking shit blown out of it. It's alright. You know, I do what I can to murder people. It's fun. Now, what the fuck are you doing here? What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Get the fuck out of here. Who the fuck do you people think I am? A car? Car? Stupid fucking cars running me over and shit. They got nothing to do with this fight. I got my AK-47 up in your ass. Who's shooting at me? Don't appreciate it. Why are you shooting at me? I'm on your team.
huh?
Are you still shooting at me? I don't think he's shooting at me. Okay, he's not. He's just retarded. Who's next? Oh, one shot. Didn't even lock onto him. He's murdered. Hello, anyone in here? Mike Torino. I'm coming for your ass. No, T-Bone Mendez. I keep on thinking I'm going after Mike Torino, even though I'm going after T-Bone. There he is. He's right down there. Getting shot right in the chest, bitch. Oh, you moved. Boom. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is going on? I keep on clipping shit. People, quit shooting at me.
Blame society.
I didn't do shit to you. There's no reason for you to be shooting at me.
Get out my face.
T-Bone. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. T-Bone's dead. You're welcome.
Mendez, I see you, Reefa motherfucker.
Bye, T-Bone. Oh, fucked him up.
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole. Where you think you going?
Can't stop me. He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Ryder, you piece of shit. Fuck you, Ryder. Don't be flipping me. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Ryder's dead, everybody. I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. Kill Ryder. That's what the mission's telling me. And I was thinking that before the game even told me to do it. So I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. So this whole time, we thought Ryder was our friend. You know, he was telling us not to be a buster all the time. But he wasn't, like, a horrible person. Now, it turns out, he was a horrible person. What do you know? Now, we're gonna murder him. Yeah, I stole your boat. But it's because I gotta murder this motherfucker. Get some music going on in this motherfucker. Yeah, Radio X, get some fucking metal going on. I can't even hear the metal. What up, Ryder? You sound like Kanye West. Oh god, where'd you go? I don't even think Kanye West existed back when this game came out. Oh god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe Kanye played this game and really liked Ryder. Oh god! Jesus, why the fuck would you do that, Ryder? Why the fuck would you just turn your boat into me? Not cool. That's not what bros do. Of course, bros also don't shoot at each other, but you deserve it because you're a piece of shit. Quit trying to ram me off the freaking water. It's not cool. I do not find it appreciative. Get the fuck out of my way. Where the fuck are all these other boats? Get the fuck out of here. Ryder, piss me off, man. Buddy, let's talk about this. Talk about you being dead. Bye, Ryder. Bye. Enjoy. He's dead. Ryder's dead.
What's up, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? We've been watching from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
We've murdered one of our long-time friends, Ryder, the asshole who was trying to get me high all the time and trying to get me to rob pizza shacks and whatnot. It's not cool. So he's dead now. Mike Torino got away. We've killed Jizzy. We've killed Ryder. We've killed T-Bone. Mike Torino, not dead. Feel like our next mission going to be all about the murdering of Mike Torino. So I want you guys to stick around in the next video. We're gonna get his ass. We're gonna murder him. Think. Maybe. Depends on if the next mission is the mission I think it is. I need to find a way up. I don't think I can climb these ladders. I'm gonna figure if I can climb these ladders later. So for now, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.